Good morning, good morning, good morning. What's up, everybody? What's up, guys? How the hell is everybody doing today, man? What is up, what is up, what is up? As you can see, I am rocking the classic old school look for today. I kind of wanted to do a bit of a throwback. I wanted to do a bit of a throwback for you guys today. So, we about to get it in. It's a thing, Golden Freeze, man. That's all it is, man. It's just talk, bro. It's all bark shit, man. That's all it is. Because I ain't worried about those guys. I'm only worried about one thing. Giving you guys the best stream that I can. That's all I care about. Giving you guys the best fucking stream I can. Which means from here on out, I'm not mentioning them. I'm not bringing any of them up. And you guys don't need to either. You know what I say to them? Let them fucking starve. Now, with that being said, we're about to get right into it.
Watch football all season long, live and cable free. With YouTube TV, try it free. Terms apply, cancel anytime.
So you think you know Wix, but do you really? First up, we've got
frenzy has begun. It's time for us to paint the world in blood once.
A simple wall go back towards the rear of the APC. In comes.
I'm sorry, but if you're caught talking shit, you're gone. No questions asked. Honestly, man, no. Cause I don't date hoes. Just saying. Sorry, but I don't date those, man. And that's exactly what she is. She's a motherfucking hoe. Let's see if you guys remember this one, man. This is an old one. But I think you guys might recognize this. We got to take this up a notch right quick for you guys. First off, let me check the chat. Boogie is cringe, man. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not a fan of what that dude does.
Whatever your business needs, Vistaprint can print it. Like packaging from tape to thank you cards, or merch from teacher.
And you need this done by when?
Was this approved by management?
An entire landing page with an onboarding video?
Let me just check my schedule.
Question. How many of you guys remember the whole thing about Chernobyl and what happened with that? How many of you guys remember that shit? Because I know when I first learned about it, I was very intrigued. But this song, Crucifix wrote as an anthem for those that passed away during that whole ass incident. So if you guys were around for that, y'all remember, I'm sure. But if you weren't around and you guys would like the link to this song, I will send it to you.
What makes Arcade tight is they have all these sounds for space. You know, it's just a bunch of cool sounds that you can play in between tight core.
You guys ready to take this up a notch?
Arcade, it finds the key.
Now let me ask you guys something real quick. And I want an honest fucking answer. Why can't y'all motherfuckers let shit go? Why do y'all want me to talk about this shit so bad? Because let me tell you right now, I don't need to prove a goddamn thing to no motherfucking body. I don't need to prove shit to anyone. These motherfuckers that y'all are seeing posting this shit are fake as fuck and are known pedophiles and pedophile supporters themselves. So you ask me, who do you think has the right to judge? Sure as fuck ain't them, is it? They don't have any room to talk. These guys are literal Nazi terrorists who have been exposed by me and Tibbs. And they hate that they've been exposed as pedophiles and pedophile supporters. They hate that. They hate that we caught them. And guess what? I'm glad we caught them. They just don't want to accept the fact that they got caught. And they never will accept that. And that's why I say this. From this day on, no more trolls. No more fucking bullshit with them. It's over. They are out of my life. They are gone. They do not exist to me. To me, they don't exist. To me, they are nothing more than scumbag little stones that I get to walk on my way to the fucking top. That's all they are to me. They are nothing to me. Out of sight, out of mind. They are not here in this chat. Therefore, I do not need to worry about them. And I want you guys to have that same mindset. I want you guys to remember one thing. that nothing they say can ever be trusted. Because as I had previously stated, they are all pedophiles. They are pedophile supporters and are known white supremacist Nazis. Which means nothing they say can be trusted. So let them talk shit. Like I said, let them talk shit. They do not matter, Golden Frieza. I'm telling you right now, Golden Frieza, they don't matter to me, and they sure as fuck should not matter to you. No, I don't. I will have one up very soon, though. Within the next 12 months, I will have one up. And the reason I say 12 months is because I'm working on getting rid of the trolls entirely. So far, they're not in here. They're not in this area, so we're good here. You know what I say to Nazis? I say this. Suck my huevos, bendejos. You stupid fucking retard Nazi motherfuckers. Can't stand Nazis, dude. I hate white supremacist Nazis, man. I hate Nazis, period. I can't fucking stand them. Which leads me right into the next song. It's actually funny that you bring that out, because that leads right into the song.
Simple will go back towards the rear of the APC, and in comes G2. Simple gets himself three, though. Oh, there it is, 4 and 5.
Now we need
watch
to go
the
back
NFL playoffs starting
here.
January 13th and get live TV on a variety of networks with YouTube TV. Try it.
We're about to go back a little bit here, y'all.
Shopify's point of sale system helps you sell at every stage of your business with fast and secure payment, card readers you can rely on, and one place to manage it all. Whatever the stage, businesses that grow, grow with Shopify.
Ah, Tony at work. Bye, fuck boy. If y'all don't know, Tony at work himself is actually a pedophile. So anything he says cannot be trusted. Yo. Right.
No time is garbage time on FanDuel.
Now this next song about the y'all. This next song that I'm about to do for you guys is very close to me for a very important reason. Back in 2016, I lost my older brother to lung cancer. He went in 2 weeks before he would pass. His birthday was on the 23rd. And this song is a song that we did for his memorial service. So this song holds a very special place in my heart. And if any of you guys have lost anyone to cancer as well, I want to dedicate this one to y'all as well, man. Hey, yo, guys, I am going to have to end the stream right here because I do have to take this call because somebody has gone in. But I will be taking the stream back up later on, man, for sure. Oh, guys, I'm out of here, y'all. Peace.